But the three-story one here is where they used to store all the grain, because this area being a farming district, wheat was one of the major crops that they grew, and that's where they store the grain before it was shipped back to Hobart on the barges.